Okay, after that whole fiasco, I'm ready to continue this, and well, let's do it. Yep, got it all. Go that way or this way? Killed. Yep. That massive AoE just destroys. Oh boy. I know who I'm getting close to. What many consider to be the most infamous boss in the game. I am a bit nervous for her. Could somebody help me out on what her name is? It kind of escapes me at the moment. I think it starts with an M. No, you don't. Y'all don't basically give us time to heal, so you know what? I'm not doing the same for y'all. Bunch of Miquella's lilies. Oh, I can hold that! I just now learned that I can hold that and have a little charge with it. Cool! that real quick. You guys are running normally. Okay, yep. Yep, that's normal. Oops, hang on. Yeah, I do! Oh my gosh! Gosh, I love figuring out, you know, like certain things that I can do that... No. Does it say that in description? No, it doesn't say that. So yeah, I just learned that by myself there. Blip hip there. Good lord. Yep, I definitely learned that there. Cleared the entire area just about. Not quite. Oh god! Oh snap! Okay, you're almost dead. Let me take care of you. There we go. There we go. Those things are pretty tough. If you let them basically get all over you, yeah, they can be pretty difficult. This is it. What many consider to be the hardest boss in the game, right ahead. For she is Malenia, Blade of Miquella, and she has never known defeat. Will we be able to do it? I mean, I've done it before, but it's not easy. It is not. When I first played this game, she took me hours to beat, and I was trying to, and I was basically going solo. She is no joke. She really isn't. Oh boy, I can't lie, I'm a little nervous. I am a little nervous. She soaks up a lot of endurance as well, so... Oh boy. I'm just mentally preparing myself. Just looking at some of the stuff I have. Since I can, she is weak to fire, I'm not. And I can stack that, I think, on this mod, if I remember. Let me see. Yes, I can. That's actually good. She has a weakness to fire. Okay. There's one particular move she starts doing when she gets down to like half HP and lower that is scary as hell. And she gains HP back after every hit that she gets on you. There it is! That's the attack! The waterfowl dance. If you're caught in that, she will shred you like cheese. And you will pretty much be dead. So if I don't hit her in like an attack animation, that'll actually, oh gosh, she's doing it really frequently. That second phase comes around though. Okay, come on. Oh! Oh snap! I forgot they added that! I forgot! Ah! They added her cut waterfowl dance. Shoot, I forgot about that. That right there, yeah, was the cut waterfowl dance that she was originally going to have, but they added it back for this mod. Let's see. Oh, I have other stuff here that I can use to. You know, I kind of never did. See if I could. Stack. actually stack this on top of that? I just want to see any other things I might have. Nah, I don't think I would have enough time to even do that. Oh my god, I just realized I never used this. I put it on there and I didn't even use it. Hell am I doing? Can I stack this? That did pretty good damage, yeah. There it is. She's still really tough. Yeah, there we go. She usually does that. She does that. Okay. Okay, second phase. Oh god, this attack. This attack. This attack. Oh no! I know this is taking a while, but I don't do the best damage to her. Okay, come on. Come on. Come on. I'm so close. Oh, don't you dare start lagging on me, game. Don't you freaking dare. Okay, got some good hits there. Awesome. Necessary. After that, oh man. But I did it. Wow. Well, I think that's good for this video, and I hope you guys enjoyed despite how long that took, and I'll see you guys next time.
Hey!
Bye-bye! But wow. I defeated her. Oh my gosh.